Just after race one here at Donington Park, and a win, first win of the year for me, so really, really chuffed. Started on pole position and managed to control the race quite well, but nice to get some points on the board after a difficult Brands Hatch. Obviously now going to gain 45 kilos of weight though for race two, so going to be a different race, but I'll keep on going, pushing hard and try and get up there on the podium once again, so fingers crossed.
1-2-3 for Honda, fantastic. 1-3 for the team, but we've got two teams up there with Pertec as well, so good start to the day. It's going to the big one next, 500. So a bit more weight in the car, but I'm going to try and grab it with both hands.